This is the place where Maryam alayhi salam, after her family offering her to Allah, she was growing up here and raised up here. And the one who is taking care of Sidna Maryam, Zakaria. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. كلما دخل زكريا عليها المحراب وجد عندها رزقا قال أنى لك هذا يا مريم قالت هو من عند الله. Whenever سيدنا زكريا ask her from where you have this food, summertime fruit from winter time, summer time, and always she have a water and she's very little girl, and always she answered the same answer from Allah. So whatever we have in our life, it's not because we are clever or we have muscles or whatever, it's only from Allah. And then it was the lesson to Sayyidina Zakaria, and all the Ummah must learn that lesson. Sayyidina Zakaria, subhanAllah, he didn't have children, and he started to make his dua, and he said to Allah, don't leave me alone, wala tadarani wahidan. يعني Allah sent for him a child and said, I'll give you a child, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gave the name to his son, Yahya alayhi salatu salam. And this is the place where Sidna Maryam, Sayyidina Jibreel announced to her, she get pregnant, she moved from here, far away from Baytul Maqdis to the east side, with Makan and Sharqi, Allah Ta'ala A'lam. Then after Sayyidina Isa, he was born, she brought him again to Baytul Maqdis. So everyone of all the Prophet before Sayyidina Muhammad was in the Isra, all of them, they wish to be or they love to be in Baytul Maqdis because they know the importance and the value of this place. Inshallah, Allah will make it easy to this place and liberate it very soon, inshallah.
Assalamu alaikum, brothers and sisters. This is the house of the Maryam alayha salam, which you have seen. It's in Al-Aqsa compound in Jerusalem in Palestine. Maryam, may Allah be pleased with her, was a special child because she was born to a noble family. Her mother dedicated her to Allah's service before her birth. She was named Maryam, which means servant of God. From conception, she had a purpose. This teaches us that even before bringing our children into this world, we must first strive to be righteous believers. And Maryam, alayha salam, was of a noble lineage. She is the mother of Jesus, Isa alayhi salam. My brothers and sisters, Palestine and also the occupied Palestine, which is now known as Israel, it has full of Islamic history, Islamic culture, Islamic tradition. But nowadays, because of this Israeli occupation, they are demolishing many Islamic historical sites and they want to remove the Islamic past from that land. May Allah liberate Palestine and may Allah give freedom to the people of Palestine as soon as possible.